ほ
adjust the volume, and I exited it. Oh, well, I can do a daily. What was that? Where was it for? Shit. Oh, well. It's not like I was enjoying that run or anything, or invested in it or anything.
No.
Same guy twice. Good going. Good going. Now, you know what, I'm gonna take the raid launcher. I'd rather go to the pizza sewers than to YB's mansion. And that's literally the only purpose of the grenade launcher and the screwdriver, so. I like going to the pizza sewers because it means I can leave this godforsaken level early. And I don't want to hear anyone tell me how much ammo I'm wasting. The triple machine gun. I know. Don't worry. There we go. Let's just run up and get, yeah, that'll work. Mr. Rad Canister, but it's like, whatever, man. sure, let's just get hit twice in quick succession. Seems like a good plan. Don't see any problems with that. Yep, that's not a complicated decision at all. I know the flame weapons are worse, but still, I like them. Humana, humana. I like that one. I like that one. I like all these. Even extra feet. We're more likely to get a weapon, like an energy weapon, than we are to get a weapon that will be really improved by trigger fingers. So, that's my reasoning, and I'm sticking to it. Also, this impact wrist is just beautiful. See, there's our laser brain already. Already a good decision. Flamethrower. I'll take weapons I'm not going to pick up for 500, Alex. Oh, sorry. The answer was disc gun. Oh, better luck next time. Probably should have picked up energy, but hey, there's our disc gun. Yep. And why, you ask? Because of these cobwebs I answer. These cobwebs that are, of course, nowhere. It's a really great mutation, I swear. It's just... it's better when there's cobwebs, you know. It's not like I want there to be cobwebs. It's not like I want there to be cobwebs. It's just like... if there were, it would justify... my decision. So the flame shotgun is working well for us here. Like, it is doing work. Energy. That's amazing that he didn't touch me in that entire charade. Bloodlust, yep. Okay, let's get to take this one for a spin, shall we? Plasma rifle and minigun. I don't think I've actually done that one before. Although, laser cannon. Can't not take. Just too good. With a capital 2. Okay, minigun and laser cannon is much more workable here, especially with laser breaking. Like impact wrists is the underappreciated hero of this run. Is this Yep. thought about it, and I went for it. Now, if I just could just get shotgun shoulders, it'd be great. Okay, where is he? If I can hit him like twice or three times, that should... Twice is gonna do it. There we go. That's why the heavy slugger is so good, kids. Also, the laser cannon is just... kind of like a point-blank insta-kill gun. There's a golden tank over there. I'm just gonna clear out some space to deal with it. Energy. Bazooka is not something we're gonna take. One shot, a golden tank. That's pretty good. Yeah, I'd love to know what the actual damage stat for a heavy slugger is. Yeah. This run is shaping up pretty good. Okay, forget everything I said about this run being good. Yeah. The heavy slugger is still good, but I need the firepower right now more than anything else. Like the, you know, speed of fire and the range. Everything to just deal with this level. And do I go back? No, I'm not going to pick up the heavy slugger, because on the next level, I don't want to get that close to the enemies, you know? Okay, note to self, don't stand in one place when those guys are charging at you. Okay, we still have strong spirit. As long as we still have strong spirit, then we're fine. Energy. And a bit of health, and our last mutation. Ooh. Yeah, we're gonna take this one, because it'll be really good when we loop. If we loop. That's the reasoning here. The if-when of us looping will make Gamma Guts just so good. The last one was a flamethrower too. No, the last one's a flare gun. What is it with all these fire weapons today? Jeez. We had a flamethrower earlier. Okay. Speaking of fire weapons, we'll do this, and yeah. We're pretty much not gonna use the auto flame shotgun on this floor, and we'll drop it pretty much as soon as we can. Although I will use it for that. Good thing about horrors, we've got his beam to destroy incoming projectiles if need be. We've got limited ammo, but, you know, I don't mind using up our rads for this purpose, because it's better to be alive and behind in levels than caught up in levels and dead. Not even gonna go over there and get those. There we go. Ooh. I was a little nervous at a couple points, but we're okay. We're still in this. We're alive. And there's our ultra level. And obviously we're going to take Anomaly, because it's so good. There we go. And all is... Why are there... Oh, probably because of a glitch with my ultra mutation. Laser sword, there it is. And Anomaly just... Yes. Okay, so we'll need to really be on the lookout for energy here, but... God, now I'm kicking myself for not taking trigger fingers. Ugh. This is fine. This is fine. You know what we're going to do? Is we're going to trade it out. Well, we're going to fire it first. And then we're going to trade it out for the regular plasma. God, so much just everything. Here is the super flat cannon. Do I take the super flat cannon? I think I do. I've had the super the plasma cannon, the super plasma cannon, but with an energy weapon already, I just can't risk it, you know, running out of ammo, because that's what'll kill me. That trigger already. Wow. I guess we'll just get ammo for everything and be on our merry way. God, Anomaly is just so good. Ugh, I love it. That's a super dick fucker down there. Okay, let's actually have this thing reloaded and ready to fire when we, not forget that we still have, that's the van. Get out of the way.
Ooh, oops.
Get out of the way. That was pretty good positioning for the van, all things considered. Let's see if we can't, is not a super amazing situation that I like to find myself in. Come on, can you just die already? Our ammo situation in terms of rads and just everything. Just, ah. Okay, we gotta relocate. Okay. This is okay. That will not be something we're gonna pick up. However, did give us some ammo that we need. There it is. Don't get hit by that. There we go. Okay, we're alive. This is fine. This is not a single problem that the eye can see. Need to stock up on rats again. Oh, that'll do it. Just get all of these, make sure we're all loaded up. Check that. So ammo is, as I also correctly predicted, our biggest problem here. But I think we'll be fine for now. For this area anyways, you know, the junkyard. Hold on a sec, guys. It was nothing. Nothing. Just a super spooky ghost that's totally gonna kill me in my sleep tonight. Did I say that? I meant nothing. Well, that's handy. I told you, this ultra mutation is just the best. We're full on ammo. We are full on rads. There's nothing else for us here. There's nothing else for us here now. That's what Obi-Wan Kenobi says to Luke Skywalker. Did it? Oh, no. Yeah, Obi-Wan Kenobi says that to Luke Skywalker when he finds his dead parents. Can you guys, like, there we go. Health kits, anyone? Any health? No, I guess, no, I don't need health. That's fine, just don't mind me. I don't need health. I don't. Health is for losers. I'm gonna leave that for now. And by for now, I mean pretend like I'm gonna think about going back to it, and then actually not. Health! Okay, let's not run in front of all of the people shooting at us in order to get it, but still. Is there a better way? Oh, okay, there's the dude. The rude dude. Ha, We really don't have, like, any cover. Oh! That's the van. Run away. And go back to our little hidey hole. Hey, look at that extra feed I took. I'm not slowing down on the cobwebs. Yeah. All those people say it's an awful mutation. I had a video, and I think someone commented that they thought I took, they thought I took extra feet as a joke. They were like, oh, very funny, like handicapping yourself like that. And I'm like, oh, don't let them touch you. Time to run away. Ugh, can't go that way. Ultra grenade launcher. Oh, right, I can do this. Come on, just... There we go. Health, health, health. Ammo, ammo. I don't know what you guys are talking about. I wasn't worried. No, I'm not worried. Okay, let's try not to miss with that that much. Also, let's try not to blow up all of our cover. That would be a good choice. There we go. Okay. Gosh, these levels ending early is just a huge lifesaver. Oh boy. Stay away from the guy with an explosive car that could kill us in one hit. Maybe. Just possibly. Sounds like a sitcom. Where's that van? Or like a, no, like a, not a sitcom, a game show. Find the van and you win the prize of not getting run over by the van. Oh, disc gun. That's a really good drop. That's exactly what I was looking for here. That's like 100%. I keep switching to my super flat cannon. I'm like, why isn't it shooting? I want it to shoot. And then I'm like, oh, wait, I didn't wait for it to reload. Okay, there we go. So the like portal spawning earlier, it's random or it's different each time. Like sometimes it spawns like, you know, when you've killed like 10% of the enemies. Other times you need to kill like 99%. Is that little hunter? Fucking hell. Okay. Almost died, but no, we're good. We're good. I don't know who you're talking about. We're good. Oh, that's a that dude. Did that kill him? No, he's still there. Let's actually wait for this to reload this time. Wait for it to reload again. Hey, there's the van. Do I win a prize? Hey, look at that guy who's still alive and I thought was dead. Okay, can you not for like 5 seconds? God, so inconsiderate. Okay. Full health and full ammo. That's all a man slash glorp of slime really needs these days. Back in my day, you were lucky if you got a single health drop in the entire level. Oh, sure, just, like, walk straight into him. That's a good strategy. Let me know how that works out for you. Me. Right, I can just touch these guys, and I won't take damage. Which is convenient, to say the least. I Alright, there's one. I think it spawns three of them total. There's the van! Excellent. This is the third boss. Which, did that just trigger? Okay, it did just trigger the thing. We're full on ammo and everything, and everything's good. It's all good in the hood. Said the whitest man ever. 25 minutes, this is a good run. I'm liking this. On to the loop palace. Why can't every run be like this? Why can't I do this all the time? Particularly when I'm recording episodes. Okay. When I said every run like that, I meant, like, me hopefully surviving a little longer than just this floor. There's the van! There you are, you silly little death machine. Shoot, there we go. And there triggers the majigger thing. You know, the thing majigger. Energy, yes, okay, whew. We're not quite full, but we're pretty good. Good. I'm just gonna say good. I'm just the word good. When it's really not true. You know, they say, the number one thing you have to be able to do in order to lie to other people is lie to yourself. And right now I'm convincing myself that everything is good. Everything is good. I have no worldly problems on this earth or this game. That's the van that's about to destroy all my cover. Okay, whew! Whew! We're fine. This is good. We're good. We're great. We're golden. Pick up ammo for no reason. Okay, I'm not worried. It's not like we're about to fight the loop. Crown, or anything. We're gonna leave that till the end. It's not like we're about to fight the loop crown or anything. No, nothing. Nothing silly like that. No. Oh, nice and calm, cool, collected, relaxed. Like there's nothing at all going wrong. Oh, hey, that was handy. Wrong weapon equipped. Come on, shoot it, there we go. I can just do that. Suck it, crown. Throne. I meant the throne. Okay, now that we're out of all that. My god, this is chaos. I'm gonna run out of room here pretty quick. Shoot it! Shoot it! Die! Come on! Just... Oh my god! How rude! How extremely inconsiderate. This is the closest to the back that I've ever fought the throne. But then again, that's one of a few times that I've actually fought. Okay, that was handy. Okay, don't stand in the laser beams. Okay. See, there was no issue whatsoever. Not even remotely. This is fine. They were great. Fantastic. Shoot that. We should go get a crown of blood. That's what we should do. Okay. This is excellent. This is everything. All is well in the ghetto. Another way of saying it's all good in the hood. Catch that? See what I did? Yeah. That's the van, and I can't dodge because Mr. Telekinesis. Oh, wow. You know what? I think it's time for us to make our departure from here. Got him. Okay. There were no problems in that preceding situation. Oh, I'm out of res. That's a bummer. Okay. So, here we go. Let's see how long it takes for us to die. I think this is... Oh my god. Oh, that's the van. And that's like a bunch of big bandits. Okay. They're gonna blow their way through there pretty soon. Great, I missed. And I missed again. I panicked, okay? There we go. Wait, another van? That's not fair. I didn't sign up for this when I called into the game show. Hang on, I didn't call in for a game show at all. What's going on here? Just think of a happy place. Happy place. Like, Malikalikimaka is the place for me on a fine Hawaiian Christmas day. Okay, there we go. There, the thing triggered. That only took way too freaking long. Whew, good thing I got that. Didn't want horror spawning. Okay, so, on to the next one. On to the next one. Oh great, we have to fight Ball Mom again. It's like Forrest Gump. And I met the president again. Oh, we almost died. Okay, let's not do that. This is, my game is running quite slow. Yeah, my laser beam is better than yours, bitches. This is not a good place to be with no energy. Okay, we have a bit of energy. I swear to God, if we weren't horror, we would be dead ages ago. Okay, so. Plan conserve energy is in action. We're environmentalists now. That's what this is. This is the environmentalist challenge. That's a really bad place for the van. Well, okay, and two of those guys. Oh, that was a really good run. Let's see how we did. 10th with 22 hours to go, but still. Oh boy. All right, so I think if we're in the top 50 when this finishes, I'll be pretty pleased with myself. We made it pretty far. No one else made it past loop 2. So, so far. I mean, we're 22 hours to go. So, wow, that was... Well, that was... I am actually at a loss for words at how that run went. I think that is my best run. Let's check Throne Butt real quick. And see and confirm that it is my best run. There's me. Oh, you can't see this screen. I'm so frazzled right now that I forgot that you guys are still looking at Nuclear Throne. Yeah, that's my best run by quite a bit. Well, not quite a bit. I mean, I've done other good runs and stuff, but, you know. Whew. I need a bit of a breather after that. Alright, I think I'm going to call it here. I don't think I can top that. Thank you so much for joining me. I know this is a stream, but I'm going to put it up on YouTube anyways. So, yeah, thanks for joining me, and I'll see you next time.